Well, I mean, you kind of, you don't actually know what's going on in that room until, I guess, you get in there. I heard about it. I imagined something. But then once I got in there, I saw all these other writers. You start realizing that you have this connecting bond with people that actually do the same thing that you do. So it's a pretty emotional room for just writers in general. And it's a very real room. So, you know, it's like, take away from all the like glitz and glam and just get right to what the songs actually are. When I look back at this 25th anniversary and all that, I'm just glad I didn't actually take a break to look, because if I would have like stopped to look around and pay attention to other people, I wouldn't even have got here. The one thing I can tell you is that you don't get 25 years of music and get to where I am with this compilation by paying attention to other people.
Hey guys, thanks for watching. Make sure to subscribe for more videos from your favorite artist. While you're here, check out these other videos.